Hey fam, welcome back, and if this is your first time visiting me, please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram because those are the two social medias that I use the most. Today, I'm going to tell you what just happened today. So, today I was going around with my grandma helping her pick out Christmas presents and stuff for everybody. It was me, my sister, and my brother who went with my grandma to help her. And the day turned out normal. We went to the mall, we went to some other places. Then we ended up at Kmart because it was more stuff for herself. We went to Kmart and we ran into this creepy ass Santa Claus. And this Santa Claus, okay. So what happened was, I was looking in the electronics section just because, you know, I like looking in the electronics section. And the Santa Claus is going, ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 ho. Just he keeps doing it. And I'm like, and I wanted to know if it was like a real person or if it was like a recording or something. So I'm like looking and I'm like, and he turns and looks me dead in the eye and goes, ho, 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 ho. And I'm like, and so I went to tell my brother and sister and I was like, oh my, there's this creepy Santa Claus talking about some ho, 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 being all creepy. And so my brother looks and he's like, oh my god, because the Santa Claus looked at him in the face too, and this is a real person. Santa Claus looked at him too. And then my sister did it too, and I said, okay, now he know we looking at him. And he kept doing, he just kept saying ho, ho, ho. And so we went further into the electronics, looking at TVs and stuff like that, and we got closer to the Santa Claus. And when we got closer to the Santa Claus, he was still ho, ho, hoing. And we heard him coming closer. My brother's like, oh my god, he's coming, he's coming. And so we, and the electronics part kind of goes into its own thing. So it's like the big long aisle's here, and then you can go into the electronics section like this. And so, and you know, it has its own aisles. And we were in there, so we went all the way to the back where the TVs are. And when we went to the back, we were like hearing him coming. But there's no way out right here. You have to come up to the main aisle again to go that way. And Santa Claus is coming this way. So all three of us are in the back part of the electronics. And we're trying to come up here. And the only way out is going up towards the Santa Claus. And my brother and my sister, I don't know what happened. I was just like, I'm finna go for it. I'm getting out. He not finna trap me. And so I took off. They did not. They turned their asses around. Which is what I should have did. But I didn't. And so now I'm just going and going, and we're going more towards some baby stuff. And I hear him behind me, and I'm right here, and he's going, ho, 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 ho. And I saw my grandma, and I was like, fuck it. And I took, and then, like, so while we're in this main aisle, I just went in somewhere other aisle and tried to hide. And I just keep hearing him, ho, 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 ho. And now we're like this. Instead of being him behind me, and I'm right here, he's over here, and we're walking like this. And, like, I can see him passing each aisle. And he, all the while, fucking ho, 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 ho. Except it gets crazy. He goes, ho, 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 ho. And I'm like, and, like, I was like, I'm finna get trapped again. And so I stopped in the back part of one of the aisles. And I looked, and I seen him keep going. And then I went this way again. Like, my heart. And I looked, I couldn't find my grandma, and then I got up with my sister and brother again. And my sister said he sped up behind me. He sped up. Like, once I was out here, he was like, let's go. I'm done with it. You don't play with me like that. You don't know where I'm from. He was probably chasing me because my ass looked like a fucking elf. He was like, where my elf at, girl? Girl, where you going? You supposed to be over here with me. We start walking towards the way we saw the Santa Claus go. Santa Claus went to the bathroom. And when Santa Claus went to the bathroom, my sister's like, no, he didn't go to the bathroom. He went that way. And me and my brother like, no, he went to the bathroom. She's like, no. So we're like walking to the bathroom, real close to the bathroom. And who comes out of the bathroom? Who comes out of the bathroom? Santa Claus, of course. But he didn't have his hat on. He didn't have his beard on. And when he comes out, he goes, and we split in different directions, okay? As soon as his head snapped, we turned. So we were like walking, we see him, we said, and left. And went different directions. We like, oh my God. And so we went the opposite direction. We went into his lair, okay? We went to where the Christmas trees are, the ornaments and stuff. And we couldn't find our grandma for nothing. We went around the store, like, twice. And we were like, "Where?" I said, "She's dead. She's dead." He took her. We gonna find her dead body. This is a fucking scary movie and we're gonna die. Turns out we end up finding her and getting in the car. And she goes, "Yeah, I saw you in the Santa Claus. He was laughing because you took off or something." I'm like, I knew he was following me. Like, if I came face to face with him, me and him was gonna bang. I don't play that. Like, I got nervous. I got real nervous. Like, for real. And then we escaped. that's what happened today. Like, I can't handle Christmas stuff anymore. I'm scared of Santa Claus. Why he had to be creepy like that, huh? That's all I got.